Tom Fulcher, Springfield, Illinois.
How did you first become an Elvis fan?
Oh, my God. That would be back when I was in high school. My sister brought home Elvis's Golden Records Volume 1. And I heard that and I said, wow, that's awesome. And I wore that record out. I played that every day, over and over and over. And so I just started collecting records from then on and learning every song that I could.